So we're gonna compare Black Sword and the flute. So we're gonna go first for the Black Sword. Okay, and that was 10k. Another 10k. So the ice damage was 10k. So we're gonna use our elemental first. So that was a failed one. So 10k. Nine k, 10k. So we're gonna heal up. So Kazuha is pretty powerful, and has a nice gameplay. So it's always a 10k damage. So we're here. We're gonna be using the flute. So we use the same artifacts. See the damage. 12k. So I think it's stronger than the Black Clip, but it has a low crit rate. Eleven k. Wow, that's a lot of damage. So we're gonna heal first. Kanon. Nariko siya ba? So the flute has really good average output. It's better than the Black Cliff, but I think Black Sword is still better because of its substat critic. But if you have a good artifacts, you can use Black Cliff. So as for the conclusion, the flute deals more damage than the Black Sword, but I think Black Sword is still the best weapon for you because of its crit rate substat. So if you're planning to buy a Black Sword or Battle Pass, just go for it because I think it's really worth it. Because Battle Pass has a lot of rewards, it has a lot to give. Materials, weapon, that is very good. And that's it. That's it for this video, and see you again next time, and bye-bye.